IGKO International General Knowledge Olympiad Class 2 Sample Paper 2020-21. This is the pattern of question and marking system. Questions will come from these four sections. First, general awareness. Second, current affairs. Third, life skills. Fourth, achievers section. Question number 1. I am an organ present in the chest that pumps blood to all parts of the body. What am I called? Option C is correct. Heart. Heart pumps blood to all parts of our body to deliver continuous supply of oxygen and other nutrients, which comes from respiratory and digestive system of our body. Oxygen comes from respiratory system. Also, nutrients comes from digestive system to the blood. Option C is correct. Lungs. Lungs are main part of respiratory system. Its main job is to move fresh air into the body and remove waste gases. Brain. The brain controls our thoughts, memory, speech, movement of our body parts, functions of our organ system. Kidney. Kidney removes waste products and excess fluid from our body in the form of urine. Question number 2. This animal is found only in Australia. It hops on its hind legs. The female carries its young one in a pouch. Which animal are we talking about? It is kangaroo. Kangaroo is a marsupial which carries its young one in its pouch. It is a herbivorous. Question number 3. Read the given statement carefully and identify the insect. A statement is given. I collect nectar from flowers. Option C is correct. Honeybee. Two sentences about honeybee. Honeybee plays vital role in our life. They collect nectar from flowers. We take honey from honey hives. In the time of collection of nectar, they made pollination in flowering plants in order to produce fruit. Question number 4. In 2020 cricket, 20 indicates that Option A. Each team has 20 players. Option B. Each team scores 20 runs. Option C. Each team plays for 20 overs. Option D. Each team plays for 20 minutes. It is generally one-day cricket match. This match limited to 20 overs, lasting for about 80 minutes per innings, with half an hour interval in between. Question number 5. Find the odd one out. Option A, C and D. All three related to Indian postal system. These are letterbox, stamps, but option B, it is radio, which is not related to postal system. Question number 6. Which term is related to the board game shown in the picture? This is checkmate. Question number 7. When we sneeze, cough, or yawn, we should always say, Option D. Excuse me. Question number 8. Sahil starts his singing practice on 2nd Monday of September 2000 XX and finishes his practice on 29th September 2000 XX. How many days does he practice? Assume that every Sunday is a holiday. Option C is correct, 15. Second Monday is 13. There are two Sundays, 19 and 26. Hence, he will practice for 15 days. Option C is correct. Achiever section. Question number 9. Select the incorrect match. Option A, India, Paisa. B, USA. Dollar. C. Japan. Yen. D. United Kingdom. Pound. All these are countries and its currency. Option A is correct because it is incorrect match. India's currency is rupee, not paisa. Hence, A is incorrect. Question is asked incorrect match. A is correct option. Question number 10. Complete the following pattern. Looking towards the picture, plus sign is moving in such a manner, starting from here, plus, 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 plus. Hence, plus sign must come here. Option D is correct. Multiplication sign, this cross moves in same manner. Cross, 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 cross. Cross will come here.